Hi guys, my name's Seb Tudor, I'm the man on the Silver Mountain, and welcome back to the Shrouded Isle Sunken Sins. We got some stuff to do, we got to try and make this work, because now we've got a far more tactical and involved game. So, let's jump into it and see what we can do, shall we? Because last time we didn't do badly for the first time that we'd looked at it, but we need to do better. Like, I'm still hunting those other endings. I keep getting the one where we piss off House Cadwell and they eat me. Like, I've got that so many times now. We need to piss off someone else. But anyway, Milos Blackborn suggests a new holiday, Chernobog's Day, in which villagers may gift food and goods to those they care for. I will be more effective. Ooh, everything got a boost. Instead, spend those hours sorting through reports and letters. You wonder what gift you might have gotten. Oh, that's kind of sad, but also boosts. You know, I don't mind that. Boost is good, right? Okay, so, oh my god, your family is tiny. Why are there so few of you? Let's find out what your virtue is, shall we? You're violent. Let's find out what your... So you're unrepentant. I mean, we'll take you, because why not? We'll see how unrepentant you actually are. Only got the one inquiry here. You've got a cool portrait. I'm going to see what you're... Okay, so you're a penitent. Do you know what? I love the animated kind of heads of the house now. I just really like the feel of this. There are parts of this that remind me of Darkest Dungeon. And there's a part of me that just goes, shared universe, please, shared universe. just for reasons. Speaking of which, I need to get back into Darkest Dungeon at some point. With you guys, because I started playing and we made a reasonable amount, you know, reasonable start, but we didn't really get anywhere else. I don't think we need more penitent people. We don't want you, because you always, this portrait always goes with knowing too much. I don't know why. We'll take Yaramir, because he did well by us last time and I think he got sacrificed, but you know, that's doing well by us, pleasing our god. Right, so let's see what your negative is. You're unrepentant. A lot of unrepentant people. How about you? What's your negative? You know too much. Right, well, we don't want either of you for the time being, then. We'll take you. Because you're lacking in fervor, but hopefully by not that much. You've got a big family. Lots of you people are probably going to die. Milos, what's your virtue? You're obedient. That's fine. What about Nadege? Undisciplined. Okay. I could deal with someone who's unrepentant. We'll take you. Right. Ephesians. You're not the biggest family either. So, I can maybe see us running out of people here sometime soon. Yeah, okay. Let's see what you're up to. You know too much. That's fine. We'll take your mama. Okay, let's get into this and hope it doesn't go horribly. Right, so what do we need? We need more ignorance. I mean, we could take these three. Because then this is the only person, the Yosefka, even though I like Yosefka the most, actually. Just as a, like, they seem to me to have much more of a reason to be here for building their great monuments and things. Some of these others, like, I mean, they all have reasons for being here, obviously, but, like, these guys who are purely zealots, you know, the Ephesians, I mean, I'm surprised I've not pissed off the Ephesians more. I think I've sacrificed more of them than anyone else. But, hey-ho. Do I want to? Do I want... No, do you know what? We'll leave you for the time being. okay, you guys all seem to be fairly reasonable in your bits and pieces, so that's fine. Do you know what? Just for that, you go back down to neutral. So let's. No, let's do that. Even if you go back down to neutral, we've got another month. That's fine. Ooh. We should probably inquire about his penitence. Cause that was a kind of sharp drop right there. Okay, yeah, you can come and then you can come again. But then Cadwell can come. Why not? Cadwell could ruin something, but we'll see. Why? Why would you do this to me? I said you could come along, and you ruined it. Just for that, I know who I'm sacrificing. I don't have enough information, but I don't care. And you're a Cadwell, which only makes this better for me. Not that I'm vengeful or anything. Okay, who are we looking for? Encourage fervor. Well, and the cowardly one. Okay. Right, we've got to bring the... Yes, I know. Right, coward. Who's a coward? Lacking of discipline? No. Penitence? No. Fervor? Okay, coward is less fervent. Let's see what... These, okay, so you're unrepentant. We've got a lot of unrepentant people. You're disobedient. Okay, that's fine. I should have taken a look at his unrepentance. Do you know what? You're disobedient. That's fine. You can be disobedient as long as you're only a little bit disobedient. So we want people who are lacking in fervor. You're undisciplined. Yaramir, what are you? You're lacking in fervor. Come back to you. I mean, he was lacking in fervor, so there's not... Danica, come with me. Who is lacking in fervor here? No one. It's fine. Milos, how undisciplined are you? Oh, you're generous. You're undisciplined, Nadege. You're coming with me. As long as you don't ruin everything, you're coming with me. Right. You're lacking in fervor. Are you cowardly? No, you're lazy. And that's kind of acceptable. What about you? You're undisciplined. Okay. Ivan. Come with me. Right. Yosefka. We need as much fervor from you. You're full of fervor, Valen. So you can come with us. Right. Let's begin the season. We need more of this than anything else. We'll bring you just to... No, we won't. Valen is rumoured to be undisciplined. Valen arrives late. Oh, you're an arse. That was very undisciplined. Take you and you. No, we need to... We'll just have to try and prop up the discipline again. It all went! All of it was gone! Ugh! She's rumoured to be lacking in fervour. At least we've got everyone to neutral, but we need to sacrifice someone. I should have taken a look at what Valen's thing was, because he was dropping stuff a lot. We can't drop fervour again. You'll be dissatisfied, but I'm sorry, Nadege. I'm very sorry. It had to happen to somebody. Right. So it was lacking in fervor. What, how unrepentant are you? You're a liar, so you could potentially be up for the chop, but we do need more ignorance, so I can't really afford to just slap you just yet. You can come with me this season. You're lacking in fervor. You're a hermit, that's fine. What about you? Pervert. Okay, so he's up for the chop at some point. But who do we want to take? Got someone who's disobedient? Yeah, there you go. Eva. Right. So you're lacking in fervor. Are you the coward? No, you're just complacent. Actually, you're fine. You can come with. Get that discipline back up for me. None of you lot are lacking in fervor either. Huh. You're all a bunch of unrepentant asses, though, aren't you? Miri, what are you? You're stubborn. That's pretty minimalist. You can come with, right? Okay, so eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch a tiger by his toe. If it hollers, let it go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Disobedient, right? So it could be you. Susan, you can come with us. I didn't see anyone that needed confining, did you? Nope, okay, that's fine. As long as no one needs confining. Right, need to remember that we can check them out when we get them to do stuff for us. Like, that seems to... Like, if we drop her for the time being, that'll do it. Okay, can we... These guys are zealous anyway. So we can identify both of hers and they're still zealous. That's terrific. I didn't realize we could do more than one. But she's really good. We'll keep her. She's nice. Until such time. Right, obedience. So you're dissatisfied, but you're also good. You can stay. Right. Like, we need the penitence brought up. The ignorance as well could do. But then that also. Let's do this. Oh, she starts acting strangely now, because of course she does. She's hysterical. All right, then. Oh, no. I mean, that's fine. But we need that. Oh, how undisciplined are you? Well, we know who we're sacrificing. Now, Epherson won't like it, but we know who we're sacrificing. Right, okay. Bring that back up. They can be rebellious. Screw them. Good job, Danica. You did us proud. That's fine. As you can be rebellious for the time being. I'll sort you out in a minute. I need to sacrifice the massive pain in the ass that this person is. Fervor took a hit. We can sort that out. We can fix that. That's fine. Right. First off, though, you get locked away. Okay. She's fine. And then... Oh, that was it. Okay. You're full of fervor, and we've got a lot of obedience at the moment, so you can go. Oh no, Eva. Oh, crap. I liked Eva. She was useful. But alright. What do you got? You're undisciplined. How about you? Bet you anything it's you. We're bringing you along for the ride. You're making a mistake? I don't think I... Oh, God. The affliction has spread. Surprised Cadwell actually quite happy with me for a change. Unrepentant. Stubborn. Okay, we can deal with stubborn. Stubborn's fine. What about you? Scholar. Sacrifice. We'll take you again for the moment. Actually, should have checked her out. Yeah, that's fine. We'll deal with... No, you're lacking in fervor. Stubbornness. Yeah, that's lacking in penitence, but we can try and boost the penitence, so that's okay. Yeah, we'll take you to boost the penitence, but who should we do some identifying of? How disobedient are you? You're impulsive, so it's not that bad, but that's fine. We've already got our good one from your lot, right? Epherson. Disobedient. That's fine. But now we don't know who's best to take. One of these two. I think we'll take Ivan again. This is okay, so we're visiting you. We have discovered her contagion already, so we can treat her. Dump her in the cold water. It's fine. You examine her. Examine you. Right. Next round. Let's do this. Right, we need to bring... You're lacking in fervor, but we need to bring the fervor up. Which means we also need you, and then kind of want you. The penitence will go down, but we can sort that out next month. That's not great. And that's actually not that great either. Oh, you're the one, aren't you? Yes. I don't need to know anything else. But that does leave our fervor in a crappy state, but hopefully sacrificing her will be good. Okay, you're just fine as you are. Okay, we need to sort these guys out as well, but we need that fervor. Can we get more fervor? This. Your Excellency, Ivan Epherson has been seen. Stolen emerald necklace belonging to Valen Yosefka. I demand that you deliver the appropriate... Okay, well, let's interrogate him. He quickly confesses. He's a kleptomaniac. He's up for the chop as well. Good God. Okay, so we've got two people to sacrifice, but we need to sacrifice her first, but we need to recover that. We need to recover... No, you're just going to ruin everything. I don't think there's anything else that we can really do. I mean, I think we're screwed whatever happens now. With just due to the lack of fervor. Or are we? Because we can sacrifice the right person. We can sacrifice the right individual. We can sacrifice the coward, and so that'll mean that it's not our prime thing that we're looking for. But I don't know if it'll be above the line still or not. Nope. It's close. It's close. Okay. We tried. And we're going to keep trying, because I want to see more of... Like, so far we've barely got through the first year, so we need to do more to get through, to see more, to find out what's up with this new seventh ending, to find out what's up with these afflictions. We need to deal with this, and if we don't, then I can only imagine that worse things are gonna transpire overall. But anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the video tomorrow. Take care. Thank you very much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please drop us a like, share this video, and subscribe for more. And I'll see you in the video tomorrow. Take care.